In focus, Man United will be delighted to tie Mourinho down to long-term deal. According to reports in The Sun, Manchester United could be set to follow up a move to sign Arsenal forward Alexis Sanchez by agreeing an exciting new 5-year contract worth $250,000 a week for manager Jose Mourinho. What's the word, then? Well, The Sun says that the Portuguese boss is close to extending his stay at Old Trafford with the club, said to be hopeful of announcing the deal in the next 10 days. Mourinho initially only signed a 3-year contract when he replaced Louis van Gaal in 2016 and has never managed longer than that period at any of his previous clubs. But he could be set to achieve a first with the Red Devils. The Sun says that both parties are happy with each other and the progress that they are making, with the former Chelsea chief determined to win the Premier League title and the hierarchy pleased that he has got the spirit back that had been lost under Van Gaal previously. How has Mourinho done this season? Having finished in 6th position in the Premier League last term, the Red Devils are much improved this time around. And had it not been for Manchester City's outstanding campaign, they would be right in contention to win the title. As things stand, they are 12 points behind their arch-rivals, and while Mourinho won't have given up hope just yet, it would take a major slip from City to allow their local neighbors to snatch the trophy. United have also qualified for the knockout stages of the Champions League and progressed into the 4th round of the FA Cup. And the Old Trafford hierarchy will hope for at least one trophy by the end of the season after the Portuguese boss delivered 2 last term. Will he stay for many years to come? As we mentioned previously, Mourinho has never lasted more than 3 seasons at any club, and much could depend on their success next term as to whether he will stay for the long term. However, the fact that he's happy with United and the fact that he already seems to have the fans on his side is certainly a good sign, and bodes well for an exciting future.